is it inappropriate to borrow Spanx?
Do you know what? Family members, I'll accept that. Mum, aunt, sisters. I think if you go beyond that, I don't think you can get a colleague Spanx or a stranger. So I actually applaud you for doing that. And in fact, I should probably have them on. But I thought there's nothing more fearless than going out in public with a tight dress and no Spanx on. I've got VPL, my visible panty line. It's all hanging out tonight.
Are we wearing a bra?
It's strapless. And I've got
issues. Which we got to see a bit of in the video. I'm also not wearing a bra tonight, and I get so scared doing it.
No, now I can't stop myself looking at your breasts.
All right, let's do a quick boob look.
Okay, ready? They're looking good.
Okay, yeah, great, good. All good. Now, fun fearless females, you are definitely one of them. Someone that you've interviewed many times who these are my favourite interviews you do, is Russell Brand. Now, I want to know, the next time you interview him, are you going to do something daring, like turn up in your lingerie or just something to make you maybe put him off guard for once?
Well, as he's a married man, I'm very respectful of that situation, but he has this uncanny knack of throwing me. I now turn up to my interviews with him, and I've interviewed him 5 times this year. It is too constant for me. But I have a clipboard so I can actually read the questions, because he is very distracting.
And he just gives you that instant blush as well, because he just makes you so nervous.
He's an incredibly attractive man. Katy Perry's a very lucky lady.